and left her. She wasn't holding a baby. She was holding a bottle and a big grudge against me. I tried to learn from a psychiatrist how to stay calm and minimize risk. I should have kept all those appointments. I'm gonna need them now. I'm coming disjointed. A psychiatrist how to stay calm and minimize risk. I should have kept all those appointments. I'm gonna need them now. I'm coming disjointed. When I ran off and left her, I didn't look backwards. Way to Chattanooga on the Atlanta Connector. And I started flashing on all those little things she did, all her little sayings, and I started to wig. I should have kept all those appointments. I'm gonna need them now. I'm coming disjointed.